Plymouth Victory. I found my Grand Prix horse today.
What do you mean Grand Prix horse? Let me meet him.
Ta-da! We don't even own that horse at this barn. Where did you get him at?
Well, he was like in the pasture over there just eating. It looked like he needed a job.
The pasture over there isn't even our property.
Well, he's my Grand Prix horse now, so. Grand Prix! Here we go!
Yeah! Hiya, somehow my student got your horse and now she's jumping in. Okay, I have to go. I'm so sorry.
Jackie!
Oh my god, did you see that coyote? I chased him clear across the pasture. He was running and I was chasing him. I almost caught him. What are you doing? What's going on here?
I'm hurt. I'm getting therapy done, laser therapy.
Oh, you're hurt? What'd you do? What happened?
I slipped and fell, and I hurt my leg.
You slipped and fell? In what, like quicksand?
No, mud.
Oh, like mud with like nails in it?
No, just mud.
Oh, you're doing all that because you fell in mud?
Well, yeah, I'm hurt, and they're worried about me.
Oh, wow. One time they came out, and I had popped my eyeball like right out of my head. It was just like dangling.
That's so gross. What kind of treatment did they do for you?
Treatment? Oh, we just kind of popped it back in, you know, like...
What?
Yeah, good as new. Good as... That coyote's back. I'm gonna get him this time. Donkeys, let's go!
What is going on?
Surprise!
You're making me cry!
Oh, gosh. Where are you doing?
I'm crying.
I am too.
I'm crying.
Oh no, did Jimmy just fall off his horse? Oh gosh, I'll check. You okay, son? Oh gosh, I better call an ambulance. Nice. Well, there goes Garn again. He bounces like a rubber ball. Sure, he'll be fine. Come here. Come here. Let me pop your nose back in.
The dust you left behind, and I can't get high enough to forget why I cry. So I'll drive 10,000 miles until the dead of night, till I run out of
life. Here's the deal. The answer is yes, but the answer is no, not in that way. But the answer is yes. So the answer is yes, but the answer is also no. So which the answer you're looking for is yes, but also no.
Bump it, twist it, twist it, pull it, twist it, bump it, twist it, twist it. Wow, 100, you beat bump it.
I'm crazy, but you like that. Daisies on your nightstand. Never forget I blossom in the moonlight. Screw eyes, glacier with the blue eyes.
I was in the third grade. People treated me like a grown-up.
take her to the moon for me.
You can twerk while then I split. You racking up. You're here. You look so pretty. You got gummies. Can I have one?
Holy.
Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your.
This is a really funny fail video, so you should keep watching. This was jump night at my barn. I was riding my friend's horse, Rabbit. I've never ridden her before. She was great. As for the canter, gave a little bit of sass. It was windy. She was clipped. Nothing crazy. And then got the canter great, going good. And then she was not having it, but I stayed on. And then we were doing our course, all good and dandy, but she launched me. Yeet. Went to the ER, broke the tip of my finger, and hyperextended my metacarpal. I'm all good. This photo's just funny. Reasons why I like ponies so much. When you put them in a round pen, you don't get as dizzy because it takes them so long to get around it. And this is a really small round pen. Look at her.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know?
Ugh, the victory people annoy me.
Mm-hmm, and why is that?
Well, now that Brooke got a horse and everything, she's like a lot more cooler at school and stuff because people want to come ride her horse. Do you remember that one time that guy was going to come out and he had to cancel my lesson because it was raining and I tried to do the rain dance because I like that guy? Well, Brooke is now dating him, so it just sucks.
Aw, I'm sorry that's happening to you. Why don't you go groom Ecliptic?
Fine. Hey, Ecliptic, what's up? Ecliptic, boys suck. You know what I mean? Like, people just aren't nice. You know what I mean? It just happens sometimes. I just don't know how to feel about it. And it's just...
Who the heck is Sally talking to? I thought she was the only one here.
It's just like, she took my man, you know?
Oh, horse therapy. Got it.
It's just like, you really get me. You know, it, this stuff is really good. I see why you eat it. You want some? Here you go.
Yeah.
I don't understand. I give up.